I'm trying to adjust. One or two person not working in YouTube. I don't want to receive my video. Broadcast yourself. For me, I show you fashion. These are just very cheap glasses. I buy them for 10 euro. So I have my American dress on and my beautiful flower. It is very cheap, but I'm not here to show. First, I'm just trying to change my face to find an attitude. So when I play the video myself later on, I will be a couple of hours older and watching the consciousness, which is the body, is not the camera. When the camera is out and the body is watching, is when the consciousness is not in front of the camera, because the camera is like a magnet mirror that takes your shadow. So it's different. When the body is not posting, it's just the body observing the consciousness. So my songs, I download from Mother Nature. And if someone is out there trying to be a star or want to create a song, you can look among what's Mother Nature. The same way message is coming, the same way song, then you can see how the wind like to sing and what the wind like. Then maybe many black people out there will like it if you go to studio and do it better. So feel free to download and look among the song what come in, because sometimes some songs what the wind is singing is very touching. I try to play back sometimes, I cannot get it exactly. But it comes with the minute, it comes with the hour. When I am 2 hours younger, you cannot get it. Because like I'm 2 hours in the stomach, then I come out. So every moment when a message is perfect, you can speak it, but it come in one time. The same as a song. So if there is anybody who is out there looking for dresses, in my house I have some fashion dresses which I show in my videos. Those are really cheap things. In this world, you have to climb in the stairs. The lowest stairs, it's not the high stairs. Some families work hard to own what they have. And if you cannot afford a 200 euro glasses, you can buy a 10 euro. It's just to get through the day. When it's dark, you just kill the day. But in life, sometimes, if you only want to buy something expensive because you see people buying it, then you give your spare money away and then you're going to be behind, because not everybody is born in a rich family. And not every family really get money from black job. Some, their family work for 300 years to own it. They just continuation. So, I just want to say also, sometimes when I'm pissed off, I say things like, are you making money out of my videos? Well, let's say I'm having fun, I get free lights to have an experience like this. And I have enough to eat. My house is full of stuff. In life, if you collect your own favorite stuff, you wait for other people to collect their own favorite stuff. And when you don't need something in your house, you give it away and then you take something new. You cannot keep taking and taking. And if you're not taking, you can manage what you have. And once in a while, you will buy something that is expensive because you save a lot of money. But life is fantasy. The ones who buy things today, they spend the day. The ones who don't buy, they just keep the paper. You have to understand, people don't have the stuff, they have paper. And if I don't go to McDonald's today, I did not eat the flavor, but I keep the paper. I miss a day, but I can make something at home as well. So life is all about how you... I learn a lot. I learn from the consciousness. And I also see the consciousness in Wendy. The consciousness is using Wendy to post. You can see she's also saying it. She say, when she's not posting videos, she doesn't wear a weave. She like just simple things. The goddess of this world is the shadow, the owner of the planet, that is using people and give them idea to make a pop star and capture the moment. But they don't respect the shadow that lives in the body. They are born with the shadow. They are born with the talent. Until the day they die, they are just a shadow. They are to give the moment But a lost foundation is thinking that the consciousness is going to the next phase that look like no. If you're not a star, you don't become the star. You can imitate a star, but you don't become the star. You have to born a star. And it's very important that they respect, not me, I'm not talking about me, I'm talking about what's going on with Britney Spears. They say, oh, she shaved her hair. It's not good. It was, she was the girl, the age and everything, talent, and give the best show, entertaining group of people, and people make babies from the songs. And then they say, the embarrasser, I think they need to clean videos like that. Something happened. It was there. Take it out of the screen and don't let people play it, because the new generation find it and they play it. And they see her, she's a comeback. And the minute they see the negative side, they don't want to play the songs anymore. So you have to allow the old people who die, the transits, to become the little babies. They need to grow up and see the stars perfect. Life is not perfect, but the human being is not perfect, but the God was perfect. You cannot take the human mistake and journey together with the God. The God visits the body and leave a song to entertain us. And if you don't clean the negative away, nobody will enjoy the future, because the babies are coming to see the fantasy. You have to allow them to really observe every music as a great star. We know the truth, but the babies don't know. 10 years later, they're going to be our age, and then they're going to look at the music of Michael Jackson and the music of Bob Marley and the music from Lionel Richie, but that is two different worlds. The people make mistake, but the God don't make mistake. The God is the studio. The God is the perfect things you see. But if you judge the body that goes to sleep, the age of the God stay in the video. They can only become the age when they die. You call them back to come. You see the talent in them. When they tell you Britney Spears is dead, you have to find out when she died. Check 17 years later when she started singing. You look for the 17 years old wind when she's coming back. Whitney Houston, you find out when she was 19. 16 years later, she will be the 19. Look for the star. They are the only one who can come back to do it. Other people imitate. It's good to imitate because we are all fans. But you need to know how the God operates. The God is all this faces, but use them and they have to be rewarded. They have to be rewarded. Either you give them a house away from paparazzi and allow them to view the wall and say, these people are really, they stop singing, they move into the next dimension, and you show them waving away to people that they're getting on the plane. And even when they die, you should not put it like that out there. You have to keep it for a while and then allow people to appreciate the God, which is the videos. Like 5-10 years, and then you can tell people that they're dead. But you cannot just say, oh, they're dead, or take a look, they are junkie. Yeah, the lost is trying to delete the past, but you cannot reverse us, because we travel with them. The new generation is going to travel with the ones who already died yesterday. Marvin Gaye is growing up again, and all the good actors who died yesterday, they're coming back to act the movie. But you need to make a space. You have to allow. Sex is always new. The baby body inside the stomach is fresh. The sperm is getting old. But the wind is an experience. You become where you live for the time being. It's the experience you have is what you're going to give to the world. But when you die, you come back. If you have a new experience, then you drive in the mind with what was you. But you live a life based on the things you see, not what you was. But the next time around, if you get the chance to be yourself, then you can do what you did not do the last time around. So it's very important that you please look in the YouTube playlist and try to leave breaking news on TV, because TV does not play back. And if someone want to see someone's bad story, you put it in a place like you download it, you put it in a CD and say, these are all the breaking news that happened to the pop star. And then say, these are just humans and these are just gods, which is the shadow. It's different than the body itself. And you have this DVD and say it's only allowed to be watched above the 50 year. We need to have fun. And when we climb the age of 50, we can see stress things. Then from 50 to 100, it's acceptable, but from 1 till 50 is another dimension. So the God have lived a life for 152 years, so a baby from 50 to 100 to 150 and a 2-year-old, that is a 3 level. You have to really please respect that the videos is coming from the God itself, the owner of the planet, because the person who you see sleeping wake up and the wind come in and use the body to post the song, but not for them, for the wall. So please, I know what I'm going through because the consciousness is stopping me to play some Saturn movies in my house because I have this light in my eye that is judging the things I'm watching. So I know there is a consciousness in the eye, and that is in these people. All they get at the end of the day is food and friends, and then they sleep. You have to try to give them good friends, positive friends. Look who works together with them, not someone who's going to put them down. Look for their own circle, and you give it to them, party squad, and quiet people stay with quiet people. And the ones who have drinking problem, allow them to have the access to it. Make a bar where drinking people go, and make sure someone is there to watch how much they drink, and arrange a soup to make sure they have the hours of drinking, because it's like someone who's smoking a cigarette, what the conscience is saying in my mind. Someone who's smoking a cigarette have a moment to smoke, and someone who's drinking have a moment to drink. But after the drinking, they sober. They have different level of wind that come in. It's one body that have all the family member. You have the smoking bloodline, the drinking bloodline, but the one body translate everything. You have to able to have a soup in every restaurant. They have 10 hours drunk, but before they go out of the place, you have to force them to drink this soup, and then it's gonna kill the alcohol right in their brain, because the hour is gone and now they're going to sleep. That's what the consciousness wants the observer to do, because we are all children from the stomach. We don't have school book when we came, and we only learn from the ones who leave their thinking, but the thinking they left yesterday was younger, and the God is giving a new thinking. So I am a different person when I'm watching a video, and I'm a different person when I allow consciousness to be in charge. So I give my own opinion on this video, and I try to sing along with the consciousness. Take care.